suspect is still on the run tonight, accused of taking his wife against her will and killing his father-in-law.
WDRB's Hayden Rostuski brings us new information tonight about where that suspect has been spotted today. Hayden.
Investigators tell me there have been at least three credible sightings of the suspect and his wife in the Kentucky area today. One, possibly even more of those sightings in Jeffersontown, but as of right now, they still have not been found.